Good evening, everyone. You're probably like, who is this on stage? This is, I'm Ms. Simpson. I am the assistant principal of Aronimink. Again, just wanted to say welcome to Aronimink Spring Concert 2023. We're so excited to have you here today. I am just overwhelmed by the turnout. Thank you so much for coming tonight. Also, as I look over to this side here on my left, I see a lot of schoolmates here for the students that will be performing. And it's always a beautiful thing when we support each other, so thank you guys for coming out. I'm excited for the spring concert. I know the children are excited to perform. And where my office is located at Aronimink, I'm very fortunate enough to hear them practice. And you know, sometimes I'm doing computer work and it gets a little bit boring, but I hear the music and it kind of lifts my spirits. You'll hear me singing or humming, you know, when I recognize a tune. So I'm so excited on what they're going to present to you tonight. So let's do this. Before they even begin, let's hype them up. Please give them a round of applause. So without further ado, your spring concert 2023.
These also features our returning fifth grade students who were in band last year. Kenny Dorham Jazz Center uses Bossa Nova style, which comes from Brazil. Each section will play a melody by themselves before the entire group plays in unison. We hope you enjoy your first line of the concert. Blue Bossa.
Thank you. folk song that uses the pentatonic scale. The melody for Aronimink starts in the woodwind section with clarinets and saxophones. Then it travels to the brass section with the trumpets and trombones. Finally, both sections play together for a big finish. We hope you enjoy listening to Aronimink.
Thank you. our third grade spring players. They started learning their instruments in October and are very excited to perform for you today. From their essential elements book, they will perform Mozart Melody and Pepperoni Pizza.
If we take for the 2010 FIFA World Cup. We hope you enjoy our first song, We Will.
But only in
features a refrain in the language Swahili. You will hear us sing the phrase Simama Chikuwa, which means stand tall children. This song is all about having hope even when you are afraid and hoping for a brighter future. We have a solo section featuring Amelia Antnor, Sage Brooks, Gavin Rock, Brian Rubino, and Eliza Seaman. We hope you enjoy We Will by Jim Papoulis.
From 13 original. On behalf of Aronimink Elementary School, I want to thank all of you for coming tonight. As you know, the spring concert, which tonight, I'll be honest, feels a little bit more like a summer concert, is our culminating event after a year's worth of hard work and dedication from a lot of people. So, I know we just gave a round of applause, but I have a bunch of people I do want to thank. So first of all, I do want to thank Ms. Hannah Atlas and Mr. Jim Morris. They have done a fantastic job this year under some challenging circumstances. Doing orchestra in the cafeteria, doing chorus in the cafeteria, music lessons in the stairwell and things like that. And despite those challenges, they rocked it. I also want to thank our students because learning an instrument takes a lot of hard work and dedication. And if it's anything like my children, I as a parent had to push and push and push. And I also want to thank you guys as well for all of your hard work in making sure our children are prepared. So my friends here and my friends out here, why don't we give our parents a round of applause. And also I want to give a big shout out to our third, fourth, and fifth grade teachers because in addition to the reading, the writing, and arithmetic, it is extremely important to continue to support the arts. And our teachers, with a little pushback sometimes, give up this time, you know, to support our children in something that is so, so very important. So my hope is that our music program under their wonderful leadership continues to grow, and it will continue to grow with more children next year, as you know, in a wonderful new facility. Not that this place is not wonderful, but it's always nice to be home. So I want to thank you guys for coming out tonight. I thank you so much for your engagement. We couldn't do this without you, so thank you. And what I say at the end of every concert, you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. So have a great night.